to Disney this day, I'm Egon Bonkers. And on this day in 1964, the Astro Jets at Disneyland were renamed the Tomorrowland Jets. Reportedly, the name was changed to satisfy United Airlines, who had just taken over sponsorship of the Enchanted Tiki Room. Their competitor, American Airlines, had a coast-to-coast service called the AstroJet. That name would last for 2 years. Pretty cool, huh? Do you remember it? I don't. I'm not old enough. Anyway, have a magical day.